everybody do that bobcat rumble. Stop, stop, drop, drop and rumble.
Okay, so tell us a little bit about Battle of the Books.
So they give us a list of 16 books, and you have a team, and you have to read those books. You can split them up or do whatever with them. But then they do like a trivia on those books.
And how did you guys get involved in Battle of the Books? Like, what sparked your interest, and how did you hear about it?
In eighth grade, we're like, oh, that seems interesting, and we did it. And then
our friend signed us up, actually.
You just got voluntold? So are you glad you did it?
I won't answer that.
It was pretty fun.
So do they just pick like a different variety of like genres of books, or how do they do that?
Yeah, they're all completely different. There was one graphic novel, and there's just different stuff.
What was your favorite book?
Probably a book called The Inheritance Games.
Truly Devious. Possibly The Hadley Academy for the Improbably Gifted.
Okay, and how did you guys do at your guys' competition?
We won all of our battles, but we never made it to the top eight, so it kind of just ended.
Well, we won the three rounds we were in, but they do it by points, and so we did not make it to the quarterfinals.
So I competed in graphic design promotion at State, and I got third place.
Awesome, and you're the new State Vice President?
Of marketing, yeah.
Okay, that's really exciting. And you're going to Nationals. Can you tell us where Nationals is?
In Dallas, Texas.
Awesome, well, congratulations on your new Vice President-ship, however you'd say that, and you're placing, so good luck at Nationals.
Thank you.
So what is BPA?
BPA is Business Professionals of America. It's a club where you just compete in events relating to like business professions.
And how did you do?
I won first in banking and finance, and then I got fifth in financial math.
Yep. And do you know how many people are you going up against?
No, I don't.
Was it a lot?
I think. Sure.
Tell us about your BPA competition.
So my BPA competition was payroll accounting, and all I did was a test to where it was multiple choice for the first 20 answers, and then it was free response for the last couple of minutes, and that was pretty much mine. I got fifth in State, and I'll be heading to Nationals. So.
Lily, so you placed in BPA and are headed to Nationals. Can you tell us where Nationals is going to be?
Dallas, Texas.
And how did you place?
I placed fifth in my...
And what did you compete in?
Medical billing and insurance.
And can you tell us a little bit about what you had to do to compete?
I had to fill out like a bunch of vocab about insurance, and then I had to fill out an insurance form, how like a patient would pay with their insurance.
Mm-hmm. Cool, well congratulations and good luck at Nationals.
I am super happy that I ended up transferring here. I feel like I made really good friends and I clicked with anybody that I met here. This season was a challenge, but I feel like it really pushed me to my limits and brought out my best.
I want to say everybody for coming. I just want to say thank you to my coaches, to my parents, my friends for supporting me, helping me when I was down, and for supporting me. I'm excited to go to college.
Do 10 push-ups.
Ooh. 1, 2, 3, sit up, Jackson. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Let's go! You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby.
All right, we're here with Addie, and she's in DYW. So can you tell us how you've liked so far and what your talent is and stuff about it?
I really like it. It's lots of fun. There's definitely lots of fun girls. I will be singing Never Enough from The Greatest Showman.
I'm translating the fight song by Rachel Martin in sign language because my cousin is deaf, and so I learned a lot of things.
I'm going to be singing.
I'm doing stand-up comedy.
I'm doing clogging.
What made you decide to do DYW?
So my parents convinced me to do it because I think it would be really fun. And my sister said that she didn't do it, so she really regretted not doing it. So I decided that I'd rather do it than not regret doing it.
So I actually had a family friend come to my mom and was like, this is something Jacoby really needs to do, and it would be a great thing for her to be part of.
My sister did it, and I've grown up watching it, so I thought I'd do it too.
What's your favorite portion of it? My favorite portion is the girls and the friends and all the cool opportunities that we get.
It's definitely being able to bond with the girls from the other schools in our district.
Oh, probably interview, honestly. I'm surprised by how good at it I am because they ask you kind of hard questions, but it's really cool to think about the hard questions that you ask, kind of like form my own opinion.
I think my favorite memory was when we were waiting for the curtains to open the very last night. We were all 44 of us standing together. We were all just hanging out and chatting with each other and having a party right before we weren't going to see each other for the longest time.
My favorite part would be probably interviewing because I just love to show like the belly stuff to others and just make people smile and laugh.
My least favorite is all of the hours of practice. It takes up so much time.
We're here with Lindsay, and she was the first runner up for DYW.
We're here with Andy, and she won DYW.
What is the most beneficial thing to do?
Interviewing skills and all the new friends.
Honestly, we learned a lot about interviewing and about all these like social skills that we don't learn in school.
If you could give any advice to the girls next year, what would it be?
I would say definitely to do Distinguished Young Woman, because even though I was reluctant at first, it pushed me out of my comfort zone, and all the skills that I learned will benefit me in the future.
Honestly, just have fun. I saw like some of the girls who were stressing about every little thing, and in the end, it wasn't as fun for them. But if you just go to hang out with everyone and to just have a lot of fun, then it'll make the whole experience a whole deal better.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
No problem.
Thank you.